NBA fans, some big news tonight. Basketball superstar Robbie Avila officially has a new home. He announced about an hour ago that he's joining the Billikens at St. Louis University. This comes after former ISU coach Josh Schertz was named the head coach there in St. Louis, so this isn't a huge surprise. Avila sharing today that he has trusted Coach Schertz the last two seasons, and he's excited to continue doing that moving forward. Congratulations to Robbie, although he will certainly be missed.